Hi everyone, welcome to SIR classes. Today in this video we have to draw a triangle of three sides 6 cm, 7 cm and 8 cm in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. So now first of all we have to draw here the given three sides. So first side is 6 cm, so this is 6 cm, so this one 6 cm line, then drawing another line of length 7 cm here, so this is 7 cm line, and last drawing here a line of length 8 cm, so this is 8 cm line. So this one 6 cm line and this one 7 cm and this one 8 cm. Okay, so now first we have to draw here a line of length 7 cm first. So this is 7 cm line, and taking point here B and here C, so this is 7 cm. Now taking the length 6 cm by using compass first, so taking 6 cm by this way and putting the compass on the point B and drawing an arc here. Now taking the length 8 cm by using compass by this way and putting the compass on the point C and cut here. So both the curve intersect here at a point, so taking point here A. So now first joining A and C to get the side AB, then joining the side A and C, so AC side. So the length of the side AB equals to 6 cm and this is 8 cm. So this is AB line, this one BC line, and this one AC line. So therefore ABC, so ABC is a triangle of three sides. So here the sides are AB equals to 6 cm, BC equals to 7 cm, and AC equals to 8 cm. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend. Thanks for watching.